Here I am going to explain how you can get JQ plot donut chart value in the inside circle. You can see the inside the circle, you can see percentage value percentage. Now I am going to explain how you can get that value in the donut inside circle. Here's my styles and my div. And you can see span. Here is span tag. I get value for that span tag. You can see my Java code here. This is for the chart. And end of chart, you can see I call my span tag and dot text. I put the value here. So you can see value inside the donut chart. Okay, if you want more information regarding this, you can contact me through my email or Skype. Here is my Skype. Thank you.